Guys, we're back with Portal. Chapter 6. Oh, we're falling!
How are you holding up? Because I'm a potato.
I'm sorry, GLaDOS. I should have trusted you.
Oh, good. My slow clap processor made it into this thing. So we have that.
Oh, well, at least we have a slow clap, right?
It doesn't look like we're going anywhere. Well, we are going somewhere. Alarmingly fast, actually. But since we're not busy other than that, here's a couple of facts. He's not just a regular moron. He's the product of the greatest minds of a generation, working together with the express purpose of building the dumbest moron who ever lived. And you just put him in charge of the entire facility. Good, that's still working. Hey, just in case this pit isn't actually bottomless, do you think maybe you could unstrap one of those long fall boots of yours and shove me into it? Just remember to land on one foot.
Is she actually serious? Cause I don't... Oh, I guess not. And we're gonna fall and just hit something. Well, that didn't sound, That sounded extremely shabby. I was gonna say not too shabby, that sounded extremely shabby. But Aperture Science Innovators? What? Aperture Science Innovators? That's different. I thought we were Aperture Laboratories. But hey, at least we're Aperture still. Is that Wheatley? Or is that... Are we just... Hey, there's a bird. Get away from GLaDOS, you bird! No. He took her! Okay. So. We're gonna... We're pretty... It seems like we're pretty screwed right now, but... I don't think we're too screwed. To be honest, there's always a way for the champs. And champettes, of course. No? Oh, portals can hit there, though. Yeah. Can we hit there? No? Okay, we can get a portal here. Can we get a portal elsewhere? Is the question. Where else are we gonna get this? Where are we gonna get the second portal? We're looking for... No. Okay. Well, we need a place to put the second portal. Question is, where is that going to be? Is it going to be in here? Like, back in here? I didn't see anything in here, so... I'm guessing it's not. But in case it is, we're going to look around. Because, hey, you know Valve, they always have those sneaky, They're always sneaky with that stuff. Trust me, I know. I've been through it all. You guys were watching it as well, so, I mean... You know what I'm talking about. Okay, so I haven't seen any place we can put the second portal. I'm guessing it's somewhere near the end here. I see a light. I'm just spamming orange, hoping it hits something. Until I see that little orange panel light up, I'm not, Oh, wait. There we go. That was right in front of our faces. Okay, we got orange out of the way. Now we need to get another blue down somewhere. There. Okay. So we came from down there. We're going this way. Put a blue down there. There. See, now we're getting better at this. Now we're getting better at spotting these things. Now, do we jump down? We can always throw another orange down, just in case we see anything like that. No? Is that nothing? That's nothing. Okay. Moving on, then. Okay, we're going up. What is this? Keep out, do not enter, condemned testing area, do not enter, keep out, do not enter. I saw a big sign, yeah, keep out, condemned, warning, blah, blah, blah. Funny thing is, we're going in, regardless, so. We can't shoot a portal through there, can we? Zoom. Oh, yeah, I forgot we can zoom, right? No. Oh! No, I don't want to do that. This. Okay, we're getting into the condemned area. Or should we jump off here? There we go. There we go, P-Bet. You got it, dog. Put a blue portal down for no apparent reason. I just feel like it was the right thing to do at that moment, guys. Come on. Bear with me. So where are we going? That's the thing. Are we gonna... Whew. The environment. Oh, they nailed this. If anybody from Valve is watching this, you guys nailed this. God damn. Okay. I wonder what this does. No second thoughts. Oh, opens the door. And makes sparks and lights things up like a giant vault. Okay, well, this is final boss. I can already tell. I promise you this is final boss. I guarantee. It has to be. Look at this environment. It's gotta be. Oh, Lord. No. Now, what we gotta do is we gotta get back there. So we have an orange portal in there. Go ahead and throw that. Oh, wait. Can we somehow... Thinking we can, yeah, okay. So we can go this. There we go. What's going on now? It's gonna be him. In there. Why do I feel like I shouldn't be up here? There's a door. Let's go, guys. Be an exit. Please be an exit. Please be an exit. Is this a potato? Oh, it's a stool. I thought it was GLaDOS. I kind of want to walk up here. Okay, I just had the impulse. Don't worry about it. How much would I make a bet an alarm's going to go off? I'm calling that. $5 an alarm goes off. I was crossing my fingers. Okay. No, I was gonna say $5 on that one, but apparently not. I was wrong with, I was wrong with that one. Hey, forgive and forget, right? We all make mistakes sometimes. What's going on now, though? Alarm going off with this one? No? Okay. And an MSN sound is... Okay, more MSN sounds. Hold on, I'm gonna tell him, guys, I apologize for this. Okay, so I told him shush recording. Shout out to my boy Taro Nuke. He's a beast. Alright, so we're continuing on with this. Looks like we escaped, but it does look like Aperture Science went to the shits. Whose fault was it? I don't know. Maybe GLaDOS, maybe Wheatley, maybe mine. I don't know. Who? Looks like we're about to find out. What's this? Can we, yes, we can. Of course we can. Oh, pull lever. Yeah. Makes sense. There's got to be some sort of alarm that's eventually going to go off. There's got to be. Hey, it's the...
Now, you already met one another on the limo ride over, so let me introduce myself. I'm Cave Johnson. I own the place. That eager voice you heard is the lovely Carolyn, my assistant. Rest assured, she has transferred your honorarium to the charitable organization of your choice. Isn't that right, Carolyn?
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson.
She's the backbone of this facility. Free as a postcard, too. Sorry, fellas. She's married to science.
Wait a minute. Now, what if... And just hear me out here. What if... I went like this. That didn't work out like I had planned. What if we went like this? Oh, we missed it. Okay. Now, this is what I'm trying to do. Damn it! Aw, it could work. I'm thinking it could work. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and put this here, because we're gonna fall right into it, right? We're gonna have to back up a little bit. That's alright though. Oh, we're gonna nail this, guys. We're gonna nail this, I promise you. Oh, damn. I don't think that's the way we're supposed to do it, to be honest. Something tells me. I don't know. No. There's something over here, is there not? Or, yeah, there's a little, okay, well. Can't put portals up there. We already confirmed that. That's confirmed. We can put a portal here, a portal there. Ooh, I almost made that, too. I'm thinking if I put a little bit more of forward momentum. Oh, okay, no, we can't. Okay. Trial and error. I mean, it's... Oh. I seen that. Where is this going to lead us to? Support beams. It's a good thing. Now, if we went ahead and put a blue portal there, and we went ahead and dropped here, I think that would work. No, we overshot it. Damn. Okay. Blue portal there, orange portal here. No, we just completely blew that again. What about if we go like this? Yeah, that works. Okay. Now we want to make it to... Say we go over here. Right? And we do a little... Now, why I think this is gonna work? I don't know. But I have a feeling it will. Like I said, trial and error. And we're bumping.
There's 1,000 tests performed every day here in our enrichment spheres. I can't personally oversee every one of them, so these pre-recorded messages will cover any questions you might have and respond to any incidents that may occur in the course of your science adventure. Your test assignment will vary depending on the manner in which you have bent the world to your will. Those of you helping us test the repulsion gel today, just follow the blue line on the floor. Those of you who volunteered to be injected with praying mantis DNA, I've got some good news and some bad news. Bad news is we're postponing those tests indefinitely. Good news is we've got a much better test for you, fighting an army of mantis men. Pick up a rifle and follow the yellow line. You'll know when the test starts.
That doesn't sound too nice. Elevator control down and up. Well, that makes me think that we're going to want a portal down here somewhere, right? That's just the vibe I'm getting. Is there somewhere we can place a portal? No, never mind. That's just common elevator freaking... I'm dumb. P-Bet, you're overthinking things now. But hey, it's good to overthink. It's better to overthink than underthink, right? Right? Yeah, I'm right. I know. Where are we going? I'm not too entirely sure. Oh, I thought that was a blue portal. I was wrong. Whoa, we're not done here? Now we're done here. Do not fall down elevator. Well, really, that's, thanks. Thanks for that, information. Okay, so there's that. Where else can we put a portal? Oh, right here. Now, can we open these?
If you need to go to the bathroom after this next series of tests, please let a test associate know. Because in all likelihood, whatever comes out of you is going to be cold. Only temporary, so do not worry. If it persists for a week, though, start worrying and come see us, because that's not supposed to happen.
that's gross. Cold, that's gross. Now we can... No, we're obviously supposed to be up here. It wouldn't be lit up for no reason. Oh. Is there a jump? I don't know. What if... No! P-Bat. Now, what if we were to put a blue one there, put a that one there. Now, we need to land on something portable. I know that's not a real word, but you know what I mean. And we need to land on something that'll allow us to hit a portal. Now, I think it may be the bottom of the elevator. I was right. So, we're gonna go ahead and do that right now. Oh, that was bumping. So, now we're back to the escape. Know your allergens. Pollen, animal dander, plastics, antimatter. I'm allergic to antimatter. No big deal. I'm guessing... Interesting. Interesting. We can go this way. That works. Are we gonna follow the gel flow?
They say great science is built on the shoulders of giants. Not here. At Aperture, we do all our science from scratch. No hand-holding.
Huh. Well, that's interesting. Guys, we're gonna end the episode here. This one's been a long episode, so we're at it here. But we'll be back. Peace out, guys.